What's up, guys? So after yesterday's Silver Crate video, the next logical question that people have been asking is, how do I level up exploration so I can craft these silver keys? I want to craft them fast. How can I do it? What's the fastest way? Well, there's no fastest way because every proficiency is leveled by spending labor into the proficiency, and you can't like cheat the system. There are a few methods to gain some additional proficiency. So Dawn's Drop gear will actually get you some proficiency. And that's something that you really, really want to do. It's the easiest way to get 15,000 proficiency in exploration right now. You need the Dawn's Drop Jerkin. It'll get you 5,000. And then you just need a couple basic materials to level it up to get to 10,000. So Heavy Hardwood is the specialty mat, which is very easy and very cheap. 12 Archaeum Crystal, 250 Handicraft Yarn, which are fairly cheap. Up to tier 3, and the same thing, just a little bit more of those mats, and this will get you to 15,000 weaponry, logginry, construction, and exploration proficiencies. Unfortunately, you cannot get it to tier 4 because you need 10 bamboo shots, and these things are extremely rare and almost impossible to find. So getting a tier 4 Radiant Dawn's Drop Jerkin is kind of out of the question unless you have, tens of thousands of gold and you can just beg and plead and borrow with people that have these things. So you're only going to be able to get 15,000 on the proficiency this way, but it's not too bad. So how to level up proficiency for exploration is quite simple. It's going to take some money though. It's not a cheap thing to level up. So we go over to Dawn's, or we go over to exploration in the tab there. We click search, and it'll bring up all of the things that you can craft for exploration. And it's actually not a lot of things. So you have a sextant, you have recovery pouches, you have keys, and you have some scrolls for the library. The only thing that you really want to work on is recovery pouches or copper keys. You can't craft silver keys yet. The sextant is garbage. You don't want to craft that, too expensive. So you're looking at copper keys and recovery pouches. Recovery pouches are going to be quite cheap because the leather is very cheap right now. So if you want to do that, you can go with that. This recovery pouch kit is from the vendor for about like 10 silver, if I remember correctly. Unfortunately, you can't really sell the recovery pouches for much money, so you're not really going to be making money. You might be able to break even on this. So if you don't have money to spend and you don't want to spend money on leveling the exploration proficiency, this is probably the way to do it. You probably will be able to break even on these and not lose any money while leveling. But the more efficient way to level up, because there's nothing that's faster about this, they're both the same, they both require 50,000 points in exploration, is crafting copper keys. Copper keys cost 10 copper ingots, which are very cheap on the auction house actually, but it's going to build up. You're going to need a lot of these. So you're going to be sinking in lots of gold into this. You're going to craft 5 copper keys, and you need these keys to craft silver keys. So you might as well go ahead and craft, 50,000 copper keys because you're going to need them eventually for all the silver keys that you're going to make. While you're crafting all these keys, you're not really going to be able to sell the copper keys for anything, and you don't want to use the copper keys to open up copper crates because copper crates are garbage and they don't give you a good value. So you're essentially just going to sit on tons and tons of copper keys. There is one last way to gain exploration, and that's by going out in the world and finding exploration points. So there are special quests in the world from just achievements that just say, "Hey, you found this rock. Good job." So specialty locations, they'll give you 50 exploration points. It's not really efficient to actually grab all those quests. It's just a lot easier to throw money at the copper keys and craft copper keys, copper key, copper key, copper key, copper key, copper, 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 copper keys until you have a bajillion of copper keys. And like I said, thankfully, copper keys are really, really cheap. So it's about 20 copper, 20 to 25 silver for copper ore. You convert those, and then you craft copper keys. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I will talk to you guys later.